Tell us about being at this magnificent event and what it means to you to be here tonight.
Well, at this event, Last Chance for Animals, I'm very, I'm an animal lover, an advocate. I've had animals all my life, and I'm here to support them. And I love Chris's organization here as far as Last Chance to for Animals. I usually come every year. I've been involved for about 15 years now.
So nice to meet you.
Yes, Kaylee.